This is the passion of our Lord Jesus Christ when he came to earth. That was the passion of God the Father when he sent Jesus Christ into the world. That is to save you and me. Zechariah chapter 9 verse 9 mentions the king coming righteous and victorious, lowly and riding on a faultless steed. David announced, "Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord." And so it goes. Jesus entered the city. The crowd spread their cloaks on the road. People were shouting,
thank you.